Let's switch things a bit and talk about a girl. Daidoji from Senran Kagura. Okay, I've talked about this character before in my favorite character designs, but she's worth mentioning again. In the anime, Daidoji hardly has any screen time, so her main appearances are mostly from Senran Kagura games. Whether it's in-game graphics or promotional art, she looks really cool, aka womanly! But I found out she made a crossover appearance in the PS Vita game, Uppers. How do you play it? Easy, you beat up other guys to impress girls, and if you're lucky, they'll show you their panties. Is this game manly or weeby? Is it both? It's weeby. It's manly. No, it's manweeb! In the entirety of Senran Kagura, Daidoji doesn't have too many fans for some strange reason. At the very least, Uppers had a good idea in putting that character into good use, and they did something special. Daidoji received a makeover. This is how she typically looks, and here's her redesign. Hey, you kind of remind me of somebody. You look like a man. A very pretty man. For some reason, Daidoji Upper's illustration resembles Jotaro, specifically the OVA version. It's a really butch look. I'm so distracted by her manly face that I kind of forget. Even her clothes are different. Yeah, her Bancho uniform has been changed to cut short sleeves. She has these huge shoulder pads, the inside of her jacket has a fire design, she has a red belt, her fists are covered in bandages and gloves. Her sandals matches the jacket, even her hair has been made shorter, but sharper. This is what happens when you take a badass design and make it even more badass. Daidoji's fist is on fire! Can you handle the heat of this woman? Alright, bitches, show me your panties!